What's up, guys? So I'm back. Yesterday I went over and picked up a 555 timer, the NE555, and here's the circuit I built. Give it a couple seconds. There we go. It flashes the LED, and the larger the capacitor, the slower it would be, and the smaller the faster it would be. You can also change the resistance values connected to the pins to change the time. Anyways, this is just a really quick example of some of the things I've been able to do. Peace. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment.